G2A has fantastic deals on Steam and Origin keys, as well as Xbox Live, PSN codes, and many more. Check out the link in the description below or in the cards in the top right-hand corner. Hey, what is going on, guys? AusNaminator here. Hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. We're going to be continuing our story here, so we're going to jump into Chapter 4. Chapter number 4. The Eravana. After stealing a Corellian YT freighter, Finn, Rey, and BB-8 evade their First Order pursuers and escape from Jakku, stopping only to make emergency repairs on the damaged vessel. Having struck a bargain with Finn, BB-8 reveals the location of the Resistance base as being within the Illenium system. With this information, success is finally within their grasp. Alright, let's see what Chapter 4 has in store for us. Here we go. Oh dear.
Someone's locked onto us. All controls are overridden.
Uh-oh.
Get off!
Oh no.
Oh dear.
What do we do? There must be someone.
Chewie. We're home.
Greetings, Han and Chewie!
Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it from Unkarplot. He stole it from the Irving boys, who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell him that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo.
No.
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Uh-oh.
Don't tell me a Rathar's got loose.
You're not hauling Rathars.
Oh, great. The Guavian Death Gang must have tracked us from Nantoon.
Oh, dear.
Get below and stay there until I say so. And don't even think about taking the Falcon.
Roger that.
What about
I guess.
BB-8? Stays with me until I get rid of the gang. I can have him back and be on your way.
Han Solo, you're a dead man. R.T. What's the problem?
Problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club. That BB unit, First Order, is looking for one just like it.
Oh dear. Oh, snap. Uh-oh. He lost his hair. All right. Oh, looks like we've got control of Han and Chewie now. All right. Look out. Bobby and Death Gang, take him out. Yes. Nice. Destroy this stuff for some nice studs. What have we got here? Something to build. Okay. What? Oh. What is this? Okay. Oh! Thank you for the studs, I guess. I don't know what that was, but sure. Come on, let's pull this down. Nice. Studs, studs, and more studs. Alright.
Hang on, let me check. Make sure there isn't anything dangerous in it.
What do we got here? thermal detonators. There we go. Kaboom! Oh, shit. Well, that's just great. We got a blaster battle here.
Yeah, they found us all right.
Come on, Hunt. Let's take cover. Come on. He's down. Take that guy down. Let's shoot this thing above him that might fall. No, that didn't affect him at all. Nice. Any more people? One guy.
It's no good. They got us pinned down. We're not getting out of here without help.
Well, damn.
Sounds like they're fighting up there.
Yep.
Might also be flammable and possibly corrosive. It definitely smell bad.
It's okay, I got the respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
There we go. Alright, let's disable this gas leak. Come on. I'm turning. This game is very fiddly when it comes to the rotation of the left stick. Come on, here we go. No, 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 no. If I don't go slow enough, it just doesn't read it. There we go. Well, thank you. Thank you for your concern there, Ray. Right. Looks like we've got a... there we go, agility pad for you. Let's break some of this stuff apart. Let's go along here. Nice. Alright. Oh shit. Oh boy! Got a Wrathar coming in. And that's just always great fun. Alright, what do we got to build here? Justice. Alright, let's use it. Come on, Ray, let's spin this around. Why are you not? There we go. Much better. Come on. There we go. And now Finn can get back over to us. Sweet. Alright, let's continue down this hallway. Just smash up some of these boxes here. Good idea. We're definitely not going that way, that's for sure. Hopefully Han and Chewie and BB-8 are still alright up there. Alright. Shoot that thing.
Where's that going?
Uh oh. That's right.
I don't care how it happened, I'm just happy it did. Unless you want to be an appetizer for a wrath fire, then I suggest you.
Okay. Characters will thermo. Okay. Chewie? Chewie. We go. Come on. Nice. Bye bye. Oh. Okay. I think that guy's dead. Nice. Got a gold medal for that. That blaster battle. Sweet. Alright, let's continue to the right here. A few boxes to destroy. Oh, they're not rewarding us many studs though. Unfortunately, but nevertheless, we'll destroy them regardless. Alright, Han. It's time for you, buddy. Let's pull this down. There we go. Oh. Oh, we found a red power brick. Sweet. Take that. Alright, let's grab that. Can you? Thank you. Nice. Alright, BB-8.
Fuse must have blown. We can't get down to the breaker.
No. Well, there goes a broom. I just want to destroy this box if we can, please. Thank you. more about those studs. Here we go. Come on. Here we go. Right. Let's do this. Move as BB-8 to control the cursor and press X to interact with the machinery. Okay. Interesting. I like the music. Okay. Now we need to open that up again to drop that down. Sweet. And that should connect her all up. Oh no, we gotta spin this around. There we go. Sweet. Okay, I think that's for us to deal with now. Indeed we are. Don't worry, I've got a plan. So let's go and grab this fuse. And we broke it. Oh, we had to break it. And let's place it in here now. And everything should be good. That door should be able to be opened. Sweet. Uh-oh. Oh. He's gone. Oh, they look like that indeed. Run! Okay, I've got Ray. Oh, shit. Left turn. Yep. Look out. Oh, there was a minikit there. Damn it. Didn't jump in time. Try and get those rings. Nice. There's a bit of a delay in the jump time there. Uh-oh. Indeed it is. Indeed, we see that. I think we're about to do some building here. Don't mind me, I'm just worrying about everything else. Alright, what can we build? We've got something. We've got left, right, and middle. Let's go left. No, right. What does that do? Oh, it's captured one of his tentacles. No. Okay, what's this over here? Oh, only strong characters. Chewie! It's time for this. Oops. Bull! Sweet. What does that do? It's given us something to build. No. So, let's see if we can build something in the middle. Holographic projector, and now it's got its arm stuck. Sweet. And let's build to the left. And now let's shut the door. Ho ho, nice. Can we get off the ship now? Sounds like a plan. Well, things are going badly. Come on, Finn. Yeah, I know you need help there, Han. Come on. Sweet. Ah, damn it. I don't think so. Bye. Holy shit. Looks like we've got a bit of a puzzle ahead of us. Shut the door! Shut the door! Nice. It's always winking at the camera. Oh, shit. Oh no, Chewie! Now what are we going to do? Oh no, he's alright. Now he's just got a sore leg. Well, that's great. Nah. Okay, what does this do? Let's take out these Death Gang guys. Destroy everything for the studs. That's all we care. Well, I'm sorry. I'm sure everything will be okay. Okay, now we get to target that, do we? It's not letting me target it, though. Which is a shame. Oh, there we go. Ha! Take that! Explosion to the face. Now it looks like we've got a multi-build, which is good. That annoyed it. Any more cargo like that? What do you think? Look at Han just jumping about. He's like, oh shit, what do I do? Alright. Let's... Actually, what can we build? We've got something to the left. And something ahead. Now, this is a BB-8 platform, isn't it? There we go. Again, it doesn't like the left control stick. Come on. Nice. Launch him up there. We're going to need Ray up here at some point, too. Which... Okay, we need... Can't get to that. Okay. So what was the point in launching BB-8 up there, then? I guess we're going to find out by building this here. There we go. And now we can probably climb this wall. Come on. Well, let's collect these studs down here first. Nice, we've got three blue studs up here. There's a up. Nice, true Jedi, I'll take that. Oh, nice. Oh, we got a mini kit. Okay, then. Now let's go ahead and give this a spin. And activate that. Okay, what's that going to do? And this is why we need BB-8. Finn. Everything has a purpose. Alright. Come on. And launch. Go! Nice. And now we can activate this. Alright, let's spin that around. Lock it in. And spin it around and lock it in. Sweet. And there we go. And that should drop some more cargo for us. Explosive cargo. Nice. Here you go. No, it's just going to keep spinning. Alright. Let's get back to it. Nice. Get wrecked, mate. You're down. Right, now how... Oh, he's got it. That's exactly what I wanted him to do. And now let's fire. There we go. Oh, yeah, we do. Oh, we've got another platform here. This is a BB-8 platform. No. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Looks like that's filled with some thermal detonators there. BB-8. Is this for you? No, it's actually not a BB-8 platform. Let's come over here. No, we need Han Solo for this. And I have a feeling we're going to be targeting right there. And before... Yes, now we need Chewie. Throw that on there. Nice. Oh, great. All right, Finn, let's go. Sweet. Okay. Let's pull this down. Nice. What do we got here? Okay, we can build to the left, middle, and right. So let's go left first. So that's going to power up the red. Okay. Oh, we have BB-8 here too. Because he doesn't get affected by that. Okay. Okay, let's break that apart. Oh, I see. We've just got to activate each one, I guess. Could you just build to the right, please? Thank you. That's yellow. Ah, I see. And green. Oh no, yellow. Okay. I think we were supposed to activate it in the order there, and I think I did it. I wasn't paying attention, but I did it. Okay, nothing there for us. BB, this is for you. This is just to get the mini kit. Okay. So. Oh, now we got some. No, no, no. Let's go back to Finn, please. What's that red brick there? Extras. Okay, what's the extras? Oh, okay. Alright, let's not worry about that then. Alright, let's build whatever this is. Another droid of some kind. Crab droid. Nice. Alright, Mr. Crab droid. Let's go see what you can do. Oh. There's a bit of a hitch. Oh. Okay. I see. Let's build this. BB-8. This is for you. We need to get him on there first. And he still has a sore leg. Well, everything's going to be all right. And let's press this. Oh. Give it a pull! And it's broken. And there we go. Now we're just going to wait for the right cargo pod to come through. An explosive one, and then we'll be set to go. And now we're under attack by these darn thugs. Nice, I like that slide that Han Solo just did. Nice. Alright. There we go. Perfect. Could you just let me... Thank you. Nice. Roger that. Nice. Nice. That's how you do it. I haven't been experimenting much with their combo moves. Oh, nice. Little jetpack jump there. Let's get to the Falcon. Let's go.
Close the door behind us. You take care of Chewie.
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Oh, shit. Well, we're going to find out.
Hang on back there.
Here we go.
Confirm the first order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
Oh dear. Well, shit. Oh dear.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the resistance. the Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Is that so?
Oversee preparations.
Kylo's not very happy about that.
Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father, Han Solo.
He means nothing to me.
We shall see.
Is that so? Achievement unlocked. What was the second something or other? Alright. The Eravana is now complete. Chapter 4. Nice true Jedi status. Gold brick unlocked. And we also unlocked our red brick for this level, which is handy. We got a couple of mini kits. Nice. And we unlocked the Eravana, the Guavian Marauder, and the Microfighter versions of both of those. Nice. We've unlocked Wounded Chewbacca. Unlocked Han Solo. Bala Tick. Kronkid Shand. Guavian Gunner. Guavian Security Soldier. Razu Quinfi. Tasu Leech. There we go, we've also discovered a new level, Wrathar Hunting. Nice, continue the story, shall we? On board the Millennium Falcon.
Well, I guess jumping out of the inside of another ship wasn't so smart after all.
Is that so?
This mess out here. Go check on the forward maintenance bay. I got a weird power drain showing up in there.
I guess I can do that. Poe to the rescue is now unlocked. Interesting. Chewie, I believe this is for you. Are you still wounded? Nice. Oh, shit. Take him out. Take him out. And this one here. There we go. He's down. More in here. There we go. There's one. Where's the other? There it is. Nice. Minox are cleared.
What was it? Loose wire?
Nope.
The hyperdrive took a knock and the jumper needs realigning. Think you can handle that?
I guess we could. Looks like we've got some kind of BB-8 thing here. Nevertheless, let's explode that. Nice. Gold brick, sweet. There we go. Alright, let's go to the hyperdrive control and fix that up. What have we got here? This is the map. Almost there. Back in here.
There's spares and some crates around there if you need them.
Thank you.
What are these things always falling apart?
Let's rebuild that.
Can you realign and recouple the drive, BB-8?
BB, this is your job. Realignment complete.
Hey, that's it. Nice work.
Thank you.
The navicomputer should be operational now. Just go make sure, okay?
Okay. And I guess now we can access the map here on the navigational computer. Yep. There we go. Okay. So we've got Starkiller Base, Takodana, Endor, Jakku. I think this is where we need to head to next, and then these are additional missions here. I think this one might be the Poe to the rescue, and this one I think could be the escape from Starkiller Base DLC. So let's go to Takodana, and we can now jump into Chapter 5, which we will be doing in the next episode. If you've enjoyed this video and would like to see more LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens and other gaming and modding content, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And down in the description below, you can find links to all my social media pages. Thank you very much for watching, have a fantastic day, and I'll see you next time.